swimming championships in a port in Scotland. It's all connected with the Navy, but it's open to full-grown sailors and boys and wrens. In the old days, it used to be taken for granted that a sailor couldn't swim, but that's no longer true. These are all champions. Prizes were presented by the Commander-in-Chief, Vice Admiral Sir Gordon Ramsay.